Professor Dr. Madhu Rahman to release that book, and the first copy will be received by Mr. C. Mahendra.
And same Dr. Ambedkar, went on to become the chief architect of Indian Constitution. And what does Indian Constitution gives us? Indian Constitution gives us the values of liberty, equality, fraternity. So this is on this side. In year 2000, there was RSS RSS Sar Sangchalak. His name was K. Sudarshan. K. Sudarshan said, Indian Constitution is foreign. Videshi hai. Throw it away. And bring back a constitution based on Indian holy book. Which is that Indian holy book? Which gives the laws of society? Manusmriti. So here is Dr. Ambedkar saying that burn Manusmriti, bring in Indian constitution. And here is RSS, Hindutva, Modi, Gorse, who are saying throw away Indian constitution and bring back the value based on Manusmriti. So this is the basic point. It has nothing to do with Hinduism. That's why one of the greatest Hindus of 20th century, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, was murdered by a follower of RSS, trainee of RSS, and believer of Hindutva politics. I must be knowing, he must be knowing, his name was Nathuram Gorse. Nathuram Gorse. So this is how they are abusing, misusing Hindu religion. Second danger we have seen that on one hand, they have tried to poison the people's mind that Muslims are like this, Christians are like this. On the second side, they are trying to say as if Islam teaches terrorism. All these terrorists that, I could not understand my friend was talking about these scapegoats. I was also part of many tribunals where innocent Muslim youth were arrested. Terror blasts were done by a group called Swami Azimanand, Sadhvi Pandya Singh Thakur, Lt. Karan Prasad, Srikant Purohit, retired Major Upadhyay, etc., etc. And who were caught? Innocent Muslim youth were caught. Why? Because our police started believing that all Muslims may not be terrorists, but all terrorists are Muslims. This is the biggest lie. This is a poisoning of mind which has been done by America, especially after 9/11. I hope you know 9/11. Two aeroplanes come and they hit the World Trade Center. Counter the propaganda of communal forces, number one. Number two, to break the bridge of harmony, amity between Hindus, Muslims, Christians, war and sex. We have to build those bridges of harmony. Number three, we have to see that our rights are preserved. If a Muslim youth is arrested without any right and reason, we must build up, stand up together to oppose that sort of a thing. That's why we recently had that convention in Delhi, many conventions are taking place. We are also opposing that UAPA Act, Unlawful Activity Prevention Act, which is again very dangerous. So we have to raise our voice for all the causes. We go in for a more just legal system and a society where we can, everybody can live without fear and people can prosper because they get educated, they get better economic situation, they can live without fear, and that is the way to save our country. Thank you very much.